Only 27 of the 33 Arua Kill suspects this morning showed up for their bond report. Their lawyer, Tony Chitara, argued that his absent clients have not appeared because they have been left mixed up with the contradicting dates.
The documentation talks of 30th of September, but the order directed in open court was 30th of August. So some of our clients have not been able to make it to court today because they are following this written order on the bail bond form, which is 30th of September.
Inside the courtroom, State Attorney Deus Chomia requested for the reporting to be pushed forward to 1st October 2018.
The suspects were released before High Court. They were directed to appear before the Chief Magistrate Court on the 30th day of September, and which is weekend. And for that matter, Yoshi, we pray for an adjustment to the first day.
30th day of September,
which will be a Sunday.
Grade 1 Magistrate Eunice Ndiwalana did not accept to amend the dates, insisting that his court does not have the powers. However, after listening to both sides, he then set a new date of 1st October.
Since investigations in this matter are still ongoing, this matter is hereby adjourned to the first day of October 2018 for further mention.
Meanwhile, despite the date's contradiction, Bobby Wine's lawyer said the Chiadondo East Member of Parliament would not have appeared in court today since he's set to be flown abroad for treatment.
Because of his ill health, we all know that he was heavily tortured, something that's really uncalled for. Yeah. So those are the two reasons that I'm convinced my client, Bobby Wine, would not have made it to this court today.
But to me, who knows that these are two separate courts, is the reason why I came to court. Because I knew I was still obeying the instructions of the lower court, that is the Chief Magistrate's Court. And then, subsequently, we will then come to also obey the High Court order of 30th September.
The initial date given by the Grade 1 Magistrate Court for the 33 Arua suspects to report was today, the 30th August 2018. But after the High Court granted the suspects bail, Counsel Tony Chitara says the Assistant Registrar, His Worship Opesen, brought 30th September 2018, which is a Sunday. Report by Joseph Omagor for Urban TV.